security. I don't see no chairs nowhere else. I'm pretty sure they got some over here because this all look like. Oh, there we go. I would face him, but I don't need to right now. Right here. I should be able to dig up one more of this.
Looks like Tails was right. The ruins were tech the ancients used to upload thoughts into cyberspace, but not their bodies.
Correct. They desired to archive all their achievements, creations, and knowledge.
If they couldn't pass it between their own people, they could pass it on to those who inherited this world from them.
This way, they could pass on not only technical knowledge, but their cognizance and intentions as well.
So, it's basically a big old backup hard drive for everything about them. That's pretty amazing.
Damn. Seventy rings and all red stars. there for the last ring. For the last key, excuse me. Try that. I didn't lose all rings. I just would have to stop and go back and get more.
Thank you.
the memories.
Operations are not complete. Continue. I believe you can proceed once you find a way to activate the starting device and power the statue.
Sure would have been smoother sailing if we'd been working together from the start, but... Well, I guess I had to earn your trust first, huh?
Do you know how to activate the starting device?
I've figured out everything else up until now, haven't I? Don't sweat it.
Left or right. Okay, clear the hacking mission. Use two different attacks to attack the program. Left or right. Right shot, dark shot.
Thank you.
the way is clear. We must acquire the Chaos Emeralds with expediency.
You got it, Sage. We've run into each other so many times, but I only recently learned your name. You could have told me sooner, you know.
We were enemies. Furthermore, my name holds no meaning.
Well, sure it does. Eggman named you that for a reason. That means you're important to him.
You think he cares about me?
Well, sure. In his own way. Hey, time's a-wasting. Let's wrap this up.
Back to the portals. Talented. That don't take much. Thank you.
stray from the path.
Thing is huge. It looks important. So, we've got satellite maps today, but I don't think they can compete with direct brain downloads. I can roll with it now that I know it's alien tech, but it's still a bit weird to me. Like, why are the villages missing when everything else is so detailed?
The ancients had a difficult time adapting to this world, adjusting to the new flora and fauna, dealing with technological incompatibilities. Their settlements were under constant revision. The map was designed for a universal knowledge of the islands and their facilities.
I guess that makes sense. And it's probably a good idea to limit the info to make sure whoever can access it can be trusted first.
Excuse me. stage will have a little bit of link to it. Damn it. Why did... So I got that. I need to get that. I feel like that's the easiest. Out of three challenges besides. Kind of spooked me a little bit. It spooked me a little bit. I didn't think I was gonna get it, let alone the time that I got. was like that. I almost guarantee it's another one up here somewhere. Right, they did have one over there. Missed the first one. And I got two. And I got a good time on top of that. So I just gotta go back, find the first one. first one is. Time is already on two. So I'm gonna try the stage. I hit that first one kind of good. I don't even see where it is. I want to feel like it's right here somewhere, but. Here we go. Oh, that's an S rank? Oh, shit. I'll take it. I ain't think I do good enough for an S. so sick of this damn. Save this.